Hello and blessings. My name is Braden McKenzie, and welcome to Into Stillness. This is a Japa-style meditation, so if you have a Japa mala you would like to use, make sure you have it on hand before you get comfortable. We begin by coming to a comfortable seated position to signify the start of our meditation practice. Taking a moment to settle in and make any small movements brought on by the mind. Straighten up through the spine, grounding down through your sit bones and extending out through the crown of the head. Hands resting gently wherever feels most natural to you, palms facing up and open. Slowly begin to find stillness. Your awareness now to the breath, the system through which life is sustained in this body. Here we begin to cultivate a full, embodied breath by breathing through the nose and into your abdomen, allowing it to gently expand, continuing that breath into the ribs and then up into the chest and collarbones, feeling them lift. We pause at the top and then reverse this pattern. Chest falls, ribs draw in, and your navel pulls towards the spine, pausing at the bottom. Repeat. Today, we are working with the mantra Om Namah Shivaya for our Japa meditation practice. This mantra translates to prostrations to Lord Shiva. Lord Shiva is the third member of the Hindu Trinity and represents the universal power of destruction in which all existence ends and from which it arises again. Also known as the Cosmic Dancer, Shiva presides over the destructive energies which break up the universe at the end of each age. This is the process of the old making way for the new. In a more personal sense, it is Shiva's energy by which one's lower nature is destroyed, making way for positive growth. This mantra is an attractive one for those drawn to meditation in solitude. Follow along with me either verbally or internally as we repeat this mantra 108 times together. Exhale completely. Inhale to begin. Om Namah Shivaya. 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 Om Namah Shivaya.
Let the repetition fade from your mind. Sit in silence and find stillness. Your focus now becoming the observation of your breath. The yogis tell us that creation is a complex reverberation of energy. This energy, oscillating in different ways, is why we are able to experience so much variation within creation. An intelligent amalgamation of sound is the true nature of existence. Mantras, in particular, have been described to me as mystical energy encased in a sound structure, and that's why they are such powerful tools for the practice of japa meditation. To close the practice, we bring the hands together at the heart, and then raise them up, bringing the backs of the thumbs to the area of the third eye. Om Namah Shivaya. Namaste.